All system functions are controlled remotely in turn by the two operators using battery-operated keypads with 12 clearly marked buttons that allow them to start or stop the engine and to set carriage and skidding cable speed. For safety, only one logger can operate the system at a time.